We've lived with slavery and segregation 345 years. We waited a long time for freedom. We are trying to remind the nation of the urgency of the moment. Now is the time.